Pearls and ruby rings. How can worldly things take the place of honor lost? Can they compensate for my fallen state, purchased as they were at such an awful cost? Bracelets, lavaliers, can they dry my tears? Can they blind my eyes to shame? Can the brightest brooch shield me from reproach? Can the purest diamond purify my name? And yet, of course, these trinkets.